think you can walk on it?
Of course she can't fucking walk on it.
Well, she finished the paw, didn't she?
What's with the flowers?
My mom got them for me.
What? Nothing?
Yeah, nothing.
It's bad luck to get flowers before the performance. The first dancer in Giselle died because she got flowers.
Now you're getting two stories mixed up.
Still bad luck.
It's like congratulating you for something you haven't done yet.
Sweetheart. Sweetheart. Does it hurt when I do this?
That's like saying you can't say good luck.
Right, you say married.
Yeah, but why? It's stupid. You're literally walking around saying crap to people and it's considered a compliment.
I don't know. It's tradition?
What's that?
You better be careful. That theater ghost will get ya!
I brought something for you.
You know I can't take those now. I'll see you after the show. Good luck. Married.
Hey, you want to practice the lift? Suit yourself.
How bad is it?